Every great idea begins with a spark of imagination. Over time, with care and a sense of adventure, it begins to grow. Until it's so bright that it can't be contained. And imagination becomes reality. Imagination can take you anywhere, but you have to take the first step. Your imagination, it can be the gateway to new discoveries and will grow until it shapes who you are. It can even influence those around you. Kinds of adventures we can have by using a little imagination.
Hello! Greetings, my friend. It is I, Jack, the Pumpkin King.
Oh, this place is so beautiful. I've never seen anything like it.
Not only can we meet new friends, but we can visit new places.
Hey, howdy, hey! Ho-ho! Let's ride, partner!
Whoa, this is a change of scene. Mike, Sully, wait up!
Well, hi there!
Avast! A pirate shipwreck ripe for plundering! Our orders be coming now from Captain Jack Sparrow. He's in need of a crew to get that ship seaworthy. Come on, let's help.
Thank you.
Flying Dutchman. Let's get aboard and take her from Davy Jones. What be the best way of getting there? Using our imagination, says I. Metroville, home of the Incredibles. Uh-oh, it looks like this town's in need of a hero. You better lend him a hand. Come on.
Oh, yeah. It's showtime.
Here comes another one. Take care of him. Hey, over here. You with me? Starting line. All right, I'm ready to race. Nothing a little imagination can't solve! Careful! Look out! Zergbots! It's gonna take a whole team to get rid of these guys!
Be a lesson to you.
You should have surrendered when you had the chance.
Woohoo! We did it! And there's nobody better than Mickey to show us our next adventure.